You're the bad bunny.
No. No, that's you. You're the bad bunny. Yeah. Okay, that's enough out of you. Next time you call me collect. Okay, bye-bye. So how'd it go last night?
Home by 10, pants off in front of the computer by 10:01.
Nice. What about Sheila? You making any headway?
Well, we'll see. I'm taking her to lunch today.
So whoa. Don't do that. Okay, don't do lunch.
Why?
That's like the express lane to the friend zone.
What the hell's the friend zone?
See, when a girl decides that you're her friend, you're no longer a dating option. You become a complete non-sexual entity in her eyes, like her brother or a lamp.
I don't want to be a lamp.
Yeah, well, then don't be her friend, okay? Oh, take that guy, for example.
You mean that couple?
No. I know. I mean the guy that wishes they were a couple.
What is your point?
My point is, call Sheila, Ray. Call her right now. Move your day-date to tonight. Play the entire thing aloof, and no matter what you do, kiss her at the end.
Because friends don't...